يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له ونشهد أن سيدنا وسندنا ومولانا محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وأهله وصحبه وبارك وسلم وسلم عليه. قال الله تبارك وتعالى في القرآن المجيد والفرقان الحميد: سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله لنريه من آياتنا إنه هو السميع البصير. صدق الله مولانا الذي بلغنا الرسول النبي الكريم الأمين. حمد الصلاة کے بعد میرے واجب احترام بزرگوار دوستو السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. اللہ تبارک و تعالی و جل جلالہ و اما بعده قدر تعداد انکن بے شمار شکر ہے کہ ہمیں اشرف المخلوقات میں سے انسان پیدا فرمایا, اور صرف یہ نہیں بلکہ ہمیں آقا انعامدار تاجدار مدینہ فخر موجودات احمد مجتبی محمد مصطفیٰ صلی اللہ تعالی علیہ وسلم کی امتی بنائے. ایک شاعر نے کیا خوب فرمایا, فرماتے ہیں کہ نہ جنت میں نہ جنت کی گلیوں میں, نہ جنت میں نہ جنت کی گلیوں میں مزہ جو ملا محمد کی طلبوں میں. سبحان اللہ. My brother Islam, we must thank the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the grace of His beloved Habib Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, has brought us together alhamdulillah in this great month of Rajab. They say Rajab is that month where you plant a seed. Shaban, that seed grows. And in Ramzan, you make harvest of that seed. So it is stating that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is preparing you through the sadaqah and wasila of our Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayka wa sallam for that time where you are going to harvest your crop. Allah loves us for Allah to that extent which you and I cannot imagine. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can send His beloved Habib Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that which was so great to him, that which was so beloved to him, insan to insan hai, I told you the other day, if you love somebody or something to that extent, would you want that thing that you love to be far away from you? Would you want that anyone must touch it? Anyone was put into any mushkil? Never. Why? Because it's your beloved. And that which was so beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was my Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, but he sacrificed that which was beloved to him to send to you. Allah tumse kitna pyar karta. They say, man in the time of Musa alayhi salam, he was at the age of about 35 years old. Allah said, Ya Musa, go to him and tell him, may support Naraz. I am very unhappy with him. Every single action of his is haram. Oh, the guna mein mubtala hai. Diving into guna, I say, you're 35 years old, you're still making guna, so sharam nahi aa raha. When Musa alayhi salam went to him and told him, hey, Allah is saying to you that Allah is very unhappy with you, because you make more guna than anything else. Wallah, that boy was about 35 years old. Now they don't say boy, we say man. Wallahi, he ran into the fields. Cry. He opened his hands, he said, Ya Allah. Between two things, just tell me one thing only. Is my guna more than your rahmat or your rahmat more than my guna? That's how much Allah loves. So Allah is preparing you now, my brothers, for the month to come, which is the month of Ramadan. And that month which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, He will reward you Himself. Prepare yourself, my brothers. Plant that seed now in Rajab. That seed of Iman. That seed that will take you away from all the guna. All that which you do wrong, take it away one side. Make. Pakka wada kis ya Allah. From this month I will stop. Going up to the month of Ramadan, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, As-sawmu li wa ana azzi bihi. That all the other actions are there. But when you make ibadat of Allah in the month of Ramadan, like Roza, when you're in Roza, you do anything wrong. Because of that, they say one thing is, you keep fast with your stomach. But fasting is actually that action which takes you to become a muttaqi. Aur muttaqi wahi ban sakta hai jinke haath, paav, aankh, naak, kaan kisi galat cheez ko sunega nahi, na karega, na uske samne jayega. So a muttaqi becomes that person when he fasts with his mouth, he fasts with his eyes, he fasts with his ears, and he fasts with his tongue. That person is close to Allah subhanahu. So we have come to that month, Allah, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that when Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam went to meet Allah, he said, Ya Allah, Har Nabi ko Mu'jiza diya. You gave each and every Nabi a miracle. میرے لیے کیا دیا ہے؟ اللہ نے فرمایا کہ یا رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم تم پر ناز ہو, یو آر دا گریٹسٹ نبی آف آل. ایک تو بات یہ ہے, when I created you, Allah, I created you from your head to your toe as a mercy, as a rahmat, as a mu'jiza, and sent you to the earth. And the other thing is that wherever my name will be, your name will be next. جہاں میرا نام ہوگا وہ تیرا نام ہو, اس سے بڑے اعزاز کو بھاگ لیں. And they say that this month of Allah gives proofs, my brother, to the greatness of my Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You know, each and every one of us, we strive in our lives to get closer to Allah. Why you get closer to Allah? You want to get into Jannah. And Jannah, not anyone can go in Jannah. Jannat is for those that are part that are clean. Zara tum apne aankh, aapke upar jhaank ke dekho, itna saaf hai. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, jab miraj pe gaya na, something people will tell you, some things in the bayan, some people they don't tell you. Say Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, jahannam se guzar raha tha. He said, Ya Jibrail, you see, some people, they got a knife in their hand. The knife is hot. And they're cutting their mouths from the front to the back. And then the girl comes back again, and he cuts again. He keeps on doing that. And he feels the pain of doing that. My Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam ne farmaya ki, Ya Jibrail, ye kya majra hai? Say, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, these are from your ummatis. Those that took lies. Jhoot bolne wale hain. Who takes the wealth of the yateem. Who does wrong. And also those are the people that stand and give witness and bear witness, wallah, to that which is wrong. He goes further. He sees that there are people, they are naked. Naked, women, men,
They hang upside down. And the bottom is a well. And from that well there is fire coming out. You must bear with me, my brothers. My back is a little pinched nerve. Dua for me, Allah. Allah shifa this man.
Amen.
He said they are hanging upside down. And when they are going close to the fire, they're getting burnt. They are being picked up again. And they are put back again. See, Ya Jibreel, ye kaun log hai? He said, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ye zina karne wale. Those that committed zina. You go further. Say, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Aage chale. They go forward. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam sees the angel is picking up that rock and smashing a man's head. Allah, smashing it to pieces. When it goes to pieces, it brings it back together. He smashes it again. Nabi never mind, Ya Jibreel, you can say no. My Jibreel said, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, ye tumhare ummati ke wo log hain jinhonne Quran yaad karke bhul gaye. Acha jab jahannam se nikle na, my Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam is walking in jannat. Are jannat se chal chal kar kisi ki awaaz sun raha hai kaan mein. You can hear somebody walking in front of him. Say, Ya Jibreel, kiski awaaz hai? Jibreel say, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, ye to tere Bilal hai. Acha, mera Bilal? Subhanallah. Then he sees a lady, she's making wuzu in the rivers of Jannah. Nabi ne farmaya ki, Ya Jibreel, ye kaun hai? Jibreel ne farmaya, Huzur, aap khud puch le. From whose feet even were reading the zikr of Allah. She's standing by there and she's drinking water. Usse pucha gaya ki, tum kaun ho? Wo kehte main hoor hoon. Kiska hoor? Wo kehte main Umar ka hoor. He says, who is your leader? He says, my leader is that which is so beautiful, wallah. If a saliva had to touch the waters of the sea will become sweet. And she's the most beautiful of all. When Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam went to her, he said, Ya Subhanallah, tumhare liye to mera Bilal. He said, Ya Rasulallah, look at my shirt, look at how handsome, look how beautiful I am. Hamare liye tera kala Bilal? Huzur ne farmaya ke maine to sirf keh diya jab main ja kar Bilal se pucha bhi to nahi ye qubool hai ki nahi. He says, your outside appearance is nothing. Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam, when he took Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam in this month, when he showed him that hood that was so beautiful, wallah, and when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasalam said, tere liye Bilal hai, he said, Ya Rasulullah, main to itna bade naaz ke saath baitha hua. Bilal ko dekho. Bilal ke andar itna mohabbat tha. Bilal didn't get the greatest hoor of all just for nothing. Do you remember how he used to make ahad, 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 ahad? They put a hot stone on his back, on his chest in the desert. He still said ahad, ahad, ahad. When he came back, he said, Ya Bilal, I heard your footsteps in front of mine. Tune kya amal kiya, Ya Bilal? Aapne farmaya ki, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whenever I make wuzu, I come into the masjid in 2 rakat nafil salat. Allah ne wo maqam ata farmaya that when Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam could hear his footsteps in front of him. My brothers, we are too much involved in this dunya today. Wherever the money comes from, we don't see. You want to know why your children can't read namaz? Why your children are giving you problem in your houses? Go and look at that amal and that action of yours and how that wealth is coming into your house. One morsel of haram can kill 1,000 years of ibadah. You want to go close to Allah? Watch yourselves. Be true. Allah's Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that the best of among you are those who have the best of character. One day Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam was sitting in the